Okay, going to the bottom of my nail and going down.
I know what I'm doing. That was just the top of the nail? How much deeper does the foundation go?
Entry day plus 118. I have changed, though it's hard to know how or why. I no longer need tools to detect the house's veins, to hear it breathe. I can feel its blood churning beneath my bare feet. I have added my own illustrations to the walls, trying to solve some mystery that the oldest house whispers to me. I have to avoid the id as I do so. They haunt me. I don't blame them. They're just following the pillar's orders. Even poor Adam doesn't seem to recognize me anymore. I've spent a long time contemplating the etchings of the tree and its roots. Did you know this city used to be a forest? I wonder if our oldest house wore a different face back then, or if it was always here, a 21st century office building since time immemorial. Can a place know the future? Can it change its skin? Can it wander? I always thought the esoteric world was my father's, not mine. But here, in this sacred place, I finally understand his devotion and his awe.
So, if he's right, then this oldest house has probably always been here. This thing can change. If this thing is as shifting as it was, it's probably changed shape now a number of times. A fixed spot. Starts as a tree, and then time goes forward and becomes a building.
The crystals are growing like crazy here. It's almost like they're trying to stop me. Blew up the nail. The board attacked her. I don't fucking like it.
I tried to get out after the detonation, but the astral spike came out of nowhere. I escaped, but my HRA was damaged. I'd bet a year's salary the board sent it. We never did see eye to eye. They have too much control over Trent, the Bureau, the house. They make themselves part of every important process. Nothing a little C4 can't fix. Two birds, one bomb. Christ, what a mess. But I stopped the hiss. I did it. If Faden did her part, then the Bureau is safe. Until the next thing. Jesse has good reason to hate the Bureau. But that could be what we need right now. She won't follow the same path. Won't fall into the same traps. She'll lead her way. So, Director Faden, here's my last lesson. You can't save everybody.
Life.
Ground slam will come, finally seems to be coming in handy for the quick dashes now.
Nobody else hears the house. Their ears are too full of lies. We were shown the way inside so we could help. But all we've done is fall victim to the same parasite. I should have seen the web earlier. The strands between Northmore, the pillar, the gun, the id. What hope do we have? Thrown into this conflict beyond our comprehension. I've decided to rejoin the Bureau in the upper levels, to end my long absence spent in the Foundation. Northmore will be angry at me for disobeying him. That's just his way. But I don't care. I need to remain in the oldest house to help however I can. I doubt I can steer the Bureau back on the right course, but I have to try. How did I go so long without a purpose? Without devotion. I can hardly remember how it felt. I realize how grateful I am to Father for setting me on this path. I wish I could tell him that.
So is his allegiance to the Bureau or the oldest house?
This is Director Faden. Send a ranger to my position.
Nice to see a director out in the field.
Whoa. Wow. Yep, the hiss got in.
Marshall? You're alive.
Soon you will no longer recognize us, or yourself, or him, or her, or them. Family is dead. The walls are broken, but yellow and red in the eye.
God damn it.
Inverted is made right.
Fuckers, take everything. I am not letting you take this.
You've always been the new you. You want this to be true.
Thank you. The nail is corrupted. That explains why the board wasn't answering and what's causing the quakes. Marshall came down here to stop this. I should have been with her. I could have saved her, but I can still save everyone else. Fuck you too. Oh, I'll be sure to. Let's play it smart. They don't need to know I'm onto them. Not yet, anyway.
Yeah, I'm with her. Well, fuck you all. Well. That's it.
The nail is secure. The hiss can't touch it. I can't undo the astral bleeding in the foundation, but at least it's stopped.
Along with the seismic activity. You did it, Jesse. Did you ever find Marshall?
I did. She's gone. She died thinking she'd save the Bureau. Not a bad way to go. I wasn't ready for this crisis. I didn't even see it coming. But I promise I'll be ready for the next one. I mean, what good is a director who can't hold her bureau together? I thought I know how to handle things, now that I'm the director. Clearly, it's not that simple. I need to choose a direction for the Bureau. It should be one that serves our goals, not the board's. Whatever those are, I need to lead my way.
You have a chance. Some people are very good. So, you might be